I've updated my channel banner, so today you're going to notice there's two links on my channel banner instead of just one. This is because I want to add some views to the videos which are under 5 seconds long, and that's the reason why. And the reason is because of that. I'm just trying to add more views to my videos.